Images suggest naval variant of China's JL-10 trainer has entered service. Images have emerged on Chinese online forums showing a Hongdu Aviation Industry Group JL-10 aircraft, manufacturer's designation L-15, featuring the standard camouflage and tail insignia of the People's Liberation Army Navy Air Force, PLANAF, an indication that a naval variant of the advanced trainer has entered service. Published on September 8 on the Chinese CJDBY website, the images appear to confirm previous media reports stating that the tandem seat trainer would become the second modern training platform to be operated by the Chinese Navy alongside the JL-9H. Hongdu's 65th anniversary celebration, which was televised in May, included strong indications the twin-turbofan-powered JL-10 could be adopted by the plan and developed to include a carrier version. However, some Chinese sources have expressed doubts, with a May 26 report published on the Guangxia website noting that the design of the JL-10's rear fuselage may not be strong enough to support a tail hook for arrested carrier landings. So far it seems that the JL-10's operated by the People's Liberation Army Air Force, PLAF, and now the PLANAF, both use the same non-afterburning turbofans, which probably limit the aircraft to subsonic speeds. That said, the May 2017 revelation that two afterburning turbofans, most likely to be Aviation Co-Progress AI-222-25FS, have been installed in an L-15B raises the possibility that a supersonic version of the JL-10 could be adopted by the Navy.